Hey guys, good morning. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to another vlog. Today is Wednesday actually, and it's meant to be my upload day. Baby girl is tired. I have a video, but I didn't get time to actually edit. So Ryan is home with me today. I'm gonna be doing a day in a life vlog. We didn't just wake up, but I'm just picking up the camera. I hope you guys do enjoy. Let me quickly go and make his breakfast. You can hear his voice. He has started groaning. He's really hungry. So yeah, let me know if you enjoyed the video. Bye. We are ready to go. It's around 1 o'clock now. I've been busy. We're ready to go. I'm quickly, why is it so zoomed in? Okay, I'm quickly going to the post office to ship up some order. Ryan is already in the stroller. I know if he can talk now, I'll be like, mommy, can we go? Let me just show you guys Ryan before we go. That's Ryan. Yeah, it's cold outside, like really, really cold. So yeah, that trip to the post office was hectic because this is my first time trying to post stuff in a very long time, to be honest. And I was posting one like large order. I never knew that I would get a large order when I wanted to start this business. It was so cold outside. I was tired. Ryan was tired. Immediately we got home, we slept. That's what happened. So literally, this is like how I was sleeping. I'm trying to feed Ryan his food. He's having fufu and okra soup. So I tried to like cut the fufu into bite pieces for him before giving him. He's sitting in the high chair. He's sitting in the high chair. Take, Papa, take. What happened? You don't want to eat today? Ryan has gotten to that point where you want to give me something, you start pushing your hand everywhere. Imagine. Let's see him. He took it willingly. Don't eat my phone.
The next day.
Good morning, guys. Good morning. It's the next day. Ryan, tell them, did you have a wonderful sleep yesterday? He literally just woke up and I'm going to feed him and take him to the daycare. See, did you see? Did you have a good night's sleep? Did you sleep well? Yeah, he slept very well yesterday night, actually. Sometimes he wakes up and just start crying, but yesterday was not bad. I'm going to feed him, take him off to daycare, and come back and talk to you guys more about the product, right? Say bye! Say bye, people! He's pushing the table. Say bye! Say bye! Yeah, say bye! Bye. Hey guys, so I said I was gonna come back. Please don't just mind anything that is behind me. I said I was gonna come back to show you guys how this works. So I'm sure you guys have seen the unboxing of when it was sent to me 3-4 weeks ago. It was sent to me by this company, Novostella. I've always knew that it's really important, you know, when those baby come out of the womb, you know, this baby, they are confused between night and day, you know. And if you don't know, when the baby's in the womb, they have like this kind of shh, shh, that's the kind of noise that they hear. So this machine has like a lot of sounds. I have tried it and I can actually tell you that it's quite affordable, to be honest. It's quite affordable and it will last you long. It's not only even when your baby is when your baby is still, you know, like a newborn baby, even a toddler can use it. I'm using it for Ryan almost every day now because he struggles to sleep. He can't fall asleep by himself yet, so even when he finished the bottle, he's still struggling and all those things. I have to carry him. Sometimes I back him, yes. Sometimes I have to like stand up and start just for him to sleep. So but since when I got this, I thought the company, I have to try it out before, you know, recommending it to my subscriber. And I can actually tell you 100% that this is good. I like the light. You know, when your baby, when your baby is in the newborn stage, you don't want bright light. Even when you're feeding them during the night, the light that changes. Let me just turn it on for you guys so that you can see. So you just plug it in. It has like where you attach the cord. It has it right there. You plug it in. The on button is just right here, or you can also use the remote. I think that to even use the remote is like much better. You can also use the remote to on it, to on the music. It has like a tons of sound effects, music that will just keep your baby calm. There's this particular one that I use. It actually works for me and Prince too. You know, when you're stressed, you just need something to calm your nerve down and sleep. I turn it on. Yes, it works for us too. We turn it on till the till like the next day. Yes, I'm telling you, we turn it on to the next day. There's this particular song that I like to play for Ryan. It's kind of have the Cocomelon It has like the cocomelon sand thing, and you know Ryan really likes cocomelon. So when he hears that, he will just be looking. Before you know, he has fallen asleep. So I think like this is really important. So for you to change the light, you know, even when your baby is in his or her crib by himself or by herself, and you don't want to turn on the light and you want to breastfeed, this actually serves the purpose. Because it's daylight and it's daybreak now, you can't really see the light. But when you turn it on in the night, you'll be able to see. You'll be able to see it. So this will help you to see things, and your baby will not wake up. Even when you're changing the baby's diaper, the baby will not be affected by the light, and you have to wake up and start crying. So I really think this is really good. You know, your baby will really make use of it, and I feel like I'm going to use it for a very long time. You can see it has turned purple now. Now it's blue. So you just need to tap it a few times. I don't know if you guys can see it. You just need to tap it here and leave it, and you can also set how long you want it to sync for. You guys see the timer there. You can also set it. If you use the link in the description box, you'll be able to get 10% off your purchase. So that's the code that I have for you guys. I think this retails for $39.49, which is actually worth it if you ask me. It will be a money well spent if you ask me. I actually think it's good. And if you're those mother that like aesthetically pleasing room and other things, this worked perfectly well because it's white and it's just so beautiful. If you agree with me, let me know. Hope you find this useful. I've given my honest opinion on this. My opinion does not affect anything. It wasn't affected by the brand. It wasn't placed by the brand. It's just my honest opinion. Okay,
bye. Ryan, come, let's close the vlog. Come, did they come? Let's close the vlog. Say bye bye, people.
You just finished eating. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. If you enjoyed the vlog, as always, let me know in the comment section. And please, if you're not subscribed, please help me to subscribe and also like this video. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys. Bye.